It's entire races, like, clashing. It's the politics.
There's a lot of memories of Twilight Imperium because it was such a predominant part of my life.
Even though it's not our best-selling product by a long shot, it is the, I think it's the iconic Fantasy Flight product.
First time we played was on my birthday. We, like, dedicated the day.
It just got such majesty and such mystique.
Punching out all the pieces and putting it on the table, and then it's like, all right, now we're gonna play this beast.
I still never played it, and it's just kind of like an ongoing joke where it's, I continue to talk about, I really want to play this game. We should get together and play.
We also played Twilight Imperium at my wedding. I lied. We also played Twilight Imperium at my bachelor party. That would have been, oh man, like, where is Corey? Isn't he supposed to be over? No, he's out back.
It's really a revival of what once was an apocalyptic place. It's a new era. It's a new star is rising. There's no good guys.
To me, the legend of it in my mind has grown so much that I almost feel like I've played it, even though I haven't.
We were trying to target the summer where the 20th anniversary for the game. And I think we're about ready to have the game locked up. And so we expect to have it out sometime in the summer, late summer. So we're going to be off a little bit, but we're still hitting the 20th anniversary.
We have a documentary film team with us today. And this is very odd.
The scope of the game changed a lot throughout the process.
To me, this needs to be something above and beyond, hopefully, what any game company has ever created before, ever.
What is the maximum, like, retail price point?
So
we were talking, like,
to me, there's no maximum. It's all about where, how much value can we add?
Sure.
Suddenly we can't afford this. Suddenly we can't afford this.
Is it risky? You know, could this be a product that loses some money? I mean, yes, I don't think so. I think the market will reward our work for what we're doing, but...
Honestly, it was a relief because I think that if we had drawn a line in the sand and said, we're going to do this game or we're not going to do it at all, it probably wouldn't have gotten made.